Hello, we are going to do a unicorn song today. This is the story of Noah's Ark. So we're going to be doing some animal moves. The first one is a big green alligator. So can everybody make alligator mouth with their arms like this? Green alligators. Good. The next animal is a long neck geese. So we're going to make long necks like this. Long neck geese. Humpty back camels. Now camels have humps on their back, so we're gonna make our own humps like this. And some chimpanzees. Chimpanzees are monkeys. And what do monkeys say? Cats, rats, and elephants. And let's make a long elephant trunk. As sure as you're born. But the loveliest of all was the unicorn. And a unicorn, in case you didn't know, is a white horse with a long horn sticking right out of its head. So this song is going to tell us the story of Noah's Ark and what happened to the unicorns, why we don't see any today. All right, so let's try our moves together. You're going to have to be doing your move on your own because I'm playing guitar. So let's see if we can remember. Start with green alligators, ready? There were green alligators and long-necked geese, humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees, cats, rats, and elephants, as sure as you're born. The loveliest of all was the unicorn. All right, did you get that? Let's do it slower. Let's slow it down. There were green alligators and long-necked geese, humpty back camels and some chimpanzees, ooh, ooh, ee, ah, ah, ah. Cats, rats, and elephants, as sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. All right, here we go. Let's try it all together. wondered what happened to those unicorns. We don't see any around today. They were being so silly. They missed the boat. But we still love you.